I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. Utility holding company PG&E Corporation is well on the way to full recovery after clearing bankruptcy following California's energy crisis and the ensuing collapse of the wholesale energy trading industry. Its venerable Pacific Gas and Electric utility serves approximately 5.1 million electric customers and 4.3 million natural gas customers in California. The utility, which was founded in 1905, is also engaged in electricity generation, procurement and transmission, and natural gas procurement, transportation, and storage. I'm Christy Duffy for Smart Trend News. For more on PG&E, visit our website, tradethetrend.com.